and scare them all and snare them all in little cozy things, secure them in their dreamland. What's this? The monsters are all missing and the nightmares can't be found. The inner places seem to be defeating all around. Instead of screams, I swear I can hear music in the air. The smell of cakes and pies are absolutely everywhere. The sights, the sounds, they're everywhere and all around. I never felt this good before. This empty place inside me has been filling up. I simply cannot get enough. I want it, oh I want it, oh I want it for my own.
Welcome to a new episode of Radio Reacts. I'm your host, Archangel Gay. Behind me is the Mrs.
Hello.
As Echo Hawk. And everyone who is expecting episode 439 will be surprised to learn it's actually episode 441 today. Mainly due to the fact that this is our third episode this week.
Yes, it is.
We actually had two episodes on Tuesday, for those of you who missed them. And
they weren't exactly announced.
No, they weren't exactly announced. But so you had extra bonus two shows were added to the season. Thus, we're going to next week's show, which is the last show of the series next week, will be episode 442. 42 episodes this season. Insane. Insane.
Means we did more than one a week?
No, we almost did one a week.
Almost.
I doubt we've done more than Turbo Drive Live. Which has done one a day for the past 8 billion years.
I could talk to them if people would put up with my rattling. But they won't give me a show.
They won't give you a show.
No, the paper.
SMX says, hello AAUK. Yeah, that's a new record indeed. I think it's pretty much like, it's the equivalent of season 1, 2 and 3 together.
Yeah.
It's season 4. Foxboy mixes it's turbo time. No, it's not turbo time, it's peanut butter vegeta time! That's what it is. Anyway, you've got a lot of... Vijay's actually cooking. He's back cooking again.
Yep. But he still listens to
the show. Because he's awesome in that way. Yeah, right, so we'll go through the list of people who are listening... Well, I'll say who are listening in.
They're assumed listening.
They're existing. I'm having all sorts of trouble, actually, for the chat room, getting it now to work in IE. I don't know why... It just hates me now. I don't understand why. It's like I go into it. It's like enter your nickname, ra, enter. Job security window comes up, press run. Install this add-on. And the result is that Windows blocks it. So I'm not quite sure what I'm supposed to do about that.
I'm sure there's somebody just like
here. Mm-hmm. Nerds come to my something. No, just use Firefox is not.
That's
yeah.
What
just
I
use Firefox. Just use Google Chrome. Use something else. Yeah, well, I kind of like IE.
That's what I tell him. He doesn't listen to me.
I'd like to use, be able to use it on anything.
Well, it's, you know, one of those things you have to tell.
Get an IRC. Everyone's way to solve the issue is to just leave it and get something else. So that doesn't fix something.
It doesn't fix something.
That replaces it with something else.
You asked for some sort of help and they're trying to give it. And if you want to smack their hands away, then that's your business, buddy.
I've already got questions coming in. My goodness, this is interesting. Anyway, those who are listening in are underscore Spondy. Baltic Wind's apparently pissed.
We're not sure what kind of pissed.
And he's also joined by the DJ and White. Vijay is no longer cooking. So I can only assume that it's either Vijay plating up, or Vijay eating, or Vijay eaten, or... Vija explosion. You can't fix something that's beyond repair.
Oh dear. Are you saying that?
The Sonic Stadium. No, we can't. The Sonic fan base.
Oh dear. They're not.
TSSZ, etc.
I do not agree. Just like everyone else who wants to blow things up. Mm-hmm.
You're just going to bed?
No, I'm cold.
You're cold, so you're going to bed. Okay.
I'm under the blanket. How is that
That's
going
a quilt.
To bed? Whatever. Quilt, blanket, same difference.
Joining Vija is EarthArt Turbo, who I've already mentioned. Hi, Turbo. Tiki, the Joiner, SDK, Sonic Mark, Sonic KD, SMX, Shadow Fox 04, Shadow Chan, Shades, Vienna Kage, Ringtail Fox, Miss McCookies, Mars Brow, Marsha, Luke Man, Lowercast, Kitsune, Katie Fox, Jacob, Indigo Rush, Iceman, Itika, Heady Lightning, Gilda, Joe, Jovesoff, Foxboy Mick, Forever Sonic, Fly Fox, Away!
Always away.
Flamestream, Festive, Anigobinato, D'Artagnan, AUKs and SR, MK, Blitz Christmas, Biafra, Dreadnox, and Chambot. I love how it's like buy things. Yeah, because I've got enough mates to go, oh, it's buys! I'll buy an entire new computer so that I can use the chat. How about that?
Buying shit to fix shit is about the dumb solution. You shouldn't have to constantly do that.
I've got some interesting questions coming in. I've got multiple. What's going up?
What's going up?
What? There's some weird stuff going on. I've got no idea what they're actually chatting about in the IRC. Anyway,
generally,
we had two questions.
Questions, yes.
No, we had two shows.
Oh, we had two shows.
We had two shows on Tuesday. One of which was with Earthart.
Mm-hmm. That was the sober one.
Miss McCrookie's fam has to go because her family want her to wants to watch the X Factor. Wow. Never mind the X Factor. Never mind the X Factor, we talk about the Rex Factor. That's the important thing, because you need to get your entries in, like, now.
They have till the 20th.
Yeah, but you've got to, like, before the show starts on the 20th to get your entries in. We've had, like, 6 or 7 entries so far, and I've just seen in my inbox Ram the Dragon's entry.
Right. I refuse to listen to it till it goes on.
But we're actually making a thing. In that, we've been making a sort of stand, but we made a decision that we're not actually really going to listen to them. Until that, so that when, I thought it was the 16th, no, it was the 19th at one stage, and then I realised I actually had the wrong, like, day or something.
Well, technically, if you want to play it safe, get it in the 19th.
Yeah, if you want to play it safe, get it in the 19th, and you've got to send it to, RadioRedux@sonicrex.com.
Or just any of the Sonic Rex.
Yeah, if you enter for the hell of it, please do so. It's
if you can't get it through there for whatever reason, just do arcade@hotmail.com. It's all really the same thing. It's just
got different names. Yeah, Miss McCookies, tell your family not to pander to Simon Cowell's whims. Baltic Wind's gonna be entering. Volume's actually practicing, which is actually a very smart idea.
It's not a bad idea, just don't do it and record it.
Don't overstretch yourself. There are a couple of instances where people have overstretched themselves.
And ended up sounding worse. So.
Yeah. Don't give it your full oomph.
Kind of just practice.
Yeah, because you're having a strain circuit, then you're...
Yeah. Or just
there you
shots
go.
In your mouth, you get tooth surgery, or stitches in your gums, or, you know, all those fun things. Or your tonsils pulled out.
Yeah. Instantly, apologies for last week's show. Echo did a sterling job taking over.
Yeah.
When I was actually pretty much unconscious. Apologies for that. Hopefully we won't have that situation this time around. If you do have any more questions, then please send them in. You can PM me if you're in the chat room, which is just a question of double clicking on the name and then asking a question. You can ask us both. ShadowFox04 has just done exactly what I was going to do, which is actually put a link up to the Rex Factor page. He's very clever, ShadowFox04. I haven't seen an entry from ShadowFox04 yet.
watching everyone else suffer.
Mm-hmm. So we've got so far we've got SMX, the Pigeons of Death.
Pigeons of Death, what?
Pigeons of Death are representing Sega driven.
I see.
So it's Lewis. It's not Yoda. Basically, it's not Yoda's band.
I see.
B.I. Lion. I guess B.I. Lion's actually not in for once. Not in the chat for once. I don't think he's needs to be on there. D. Valentine. Confirmed the other day. Spinball Wizards, been confirmed for ages, but not nearly as long as SMX. Katie Fox, who is listening in, hello to you. And then Ram the Dragon. So at the moment, say we've got what? One, two, three, seven. Seven. So we'll have to. We've had a lot more in previous years. But I'm kind of banking on this. I know there's several people doing it. The Wax might well be entering, which would be awesome. Instant. If it's the Wax, the Wax instantly goes into the All Stars.
You don't know how well he sings.
It's the Wax, honey.
So what? He's a great animal.
Freaking Wax!
I've never heard his voice.
I've never heard the Wax. Ben Broad. Roris, Roy Black. Mm-hmm. Did and Shippy are also listening in too, who are the other guests at the later Tuesday show. Yeah, the Drunken Visitor Show, episode 440. Those will be going up soonish, incidentally.
No, it'll go up.
Yeah, they'll be going up. Which was an interesting show, mainly because Echo was drunk.
Everyone was drunk except for you.
Yeah, everyone was drunk basically except me, because
you had one beer, that was it.
Yeah, there was a yes, but I couldn't because of bloody pills.
Well, they were playing with your senses.
Yeah. They still are. I woke up this morning after terrible taste in my mouth.
Well, you know what, compared to the other senses.
And Ram the Dragon is a thing as well. More people asked to say they would listen if they had a link, so I'll have to sort that out. Oh dear, oh dear.
Put that on the Radio Redux page. It's like, if you want to tune in here instead of putting it out on the forums.
Yeah, it's alright. Blue Hero wants to know, so that's that sorted. Oh, yeah. I see him sorted, right. Blue Hero being Diogo, the magnificent Diogo,
oh, well,
in his flying machine. That's Diogo, yes. But I know there's quite a few other people listening. I've not heard, there's been no news of Darkspeeds doing an entry.
Oh my goodness.
We could have a Darkspeeds free year. In the year of the Darkspeeds rule, Darkspeeds himself may not enter.
How much do you think that's about to backfire?
I'm disappointed because I've not heard anything from these Bertrix or any of the others.
Hmm. Maybe they just...
Well, the awesome people. The awesome female vocalists that we've had in the last couple of years. Mm-hmm. Not heard anything from them. Basically, if you're going to enter, can you just let me know? That you're intending to. So just so I know who to expect and who to sort of chase up.
Yep.
So no Voltic Winds entering. But I should probably do a bit of note of that. Voltic Wind. Which a pen would work. Voltic Wind.
Well, I think it's clicky.
There we go.
Thingy.
Clicky the thingy.
Clicky the thingy.
And Nux the Killer asks, what's AAUK?
Oh dear.
Oh dear. Heady Lightning Might. Einigle, Venato Might.
Might.
Foxboy Mix says AAUK equals an abstract Uber King. I love that description.
An abstract Uber King. Are you a piece of art or something?
I'm not a Sega community officer, I'm a Sega community manager. Yeah.
Officer.
Yes, don't tell me you're under arrest.
Oh, not bad. If only you were sometimes. Sir, I'd like you to pull this website over. I'd like you to take your hands off of the web browser.
That's because, like, is Elson's show on yet? No. No, Elson's going to sleep.
Or he should be getting up.
And now he's going, see ya! Seems nothing else to do here. Well, you could have tuned in. You never know. Anyway, bye.
Whatever.
Sonic Mark is apparently going to enter.
A lot of
people. Sonic Mark's planning to do a cover of Ungravitify.
Damn, that's
which, I'll tell you what, I don't know which version you're going to do, but I look forward to hearing it. Alright, so there's another four. I see we got there.
See, this is going to be great.
Yeah.
We don't know how we're
going to do. Yeah, but there's lots of others that we don't know about. But say, well, this is why I'm saying get them in before the show, because I would have to sort of judge who's in which still. And it is, I mean, obviously the all-star all-comers is judged on reputation and knowing, which is unfortunate, but hey. Or, of course, if you're a winner. So there's one guarantee, of the ones we've got so far, there are actually two previous winners currently in there, which is DigiValentine. Although he technically won with Trippy.
Okay.
And the other winner is Katie Fox.
Right.
Who I still think doesn't realise that was actually an official Rex Factor that she was involved in.
Okay.
But, it's not like she hasn't entered before, but, but the Summer of Sonic thing with Mr. Bentley Jones, who of course is one of the judges this time, in case you missed that announcement. He's the fourth judge. Have I not revealed put the fourth judge down that page? Oh dear. Oh well. Your normal judges are T-Bird, Demix, and Nerfart. So, Nerfart's in the chat, so if you're entering, you might want to try and, like, butter him up a bit now. You've got a chance. It won't work, because it won't work because Nerfart's.
But you can bribe him, I hear that.
DigiMental actually said, did you just, tweeted me, because you can also send in your questions via Twitter if you so have that. If you send a question to @SonicRex, no spaces, no underscores or anything like that, and then I'll get them. Did you say you can't remember anything about that show that we did at all?
I can.
That was mainly because of your wifey, Digi, who was
mixing
you drinks, where normally, like, at minimum a centimetre of the glass would volume, she put in about a third to a half of vodka or Jack Daniels. That is why you can't remember anything. You were pissed out your skull. Not as much as Lynn was, but there we go. Says it's been an interesting week. I've been having all sorts of because something distracts me.
Yeah.
Or we get a massive pain in my head, one of the two.
Which
is kind of a distraction.
Which
is what? At the moment?
We just tend to stop.
Yeah, so I'm distracted because there's all these tabs and stuff. We're actually getting loads of questions in for once. It's so lovely. There's people actually asking us questions. I know, but that kind of went out the window. We didn't even say what was going to be at the what the music at the start was. That was Fallout Boy, first track, with a cover of What's This from Nightmare Before Christmas. It was actually on the is it 25th or 30th anniversary CD?
I don't think it's been 30 years since that.
It's not been 20. I'm not sure. It might be 20. I don't know.
Revisited.
It could be anything. No, it's not. It's not on the Revisited one.
Really?
It's not on Nightmare Revisited. It was a bonus track on that. It was different.
Okay.
And then we also had Ice Mountain Zone from Sonic Pinball Party. Mm-hmm. It's really not. I've got an empty box for that, like a mint box for Pinball Party that I found. It's got no fucking game in it. It's like, oh wow, I found in the archives Pinball Party. I like, wanted to try that out and see what it's like. It's like empty. So it's like a Sega office failure. Alright, good. Katie Fox is even wearing the t-shirt that she got from the singing contest. SOS09. So.
Are you getting, like, attacked?
Blue Hero says, thank you, kind sir, slash miss.
You're not telling me, but.
You'd have noticed by now, I would have thought.
Yeah.
Somebody said I wasn't even really kept an archive at Sega UK. No, they don't. They do now, because I kind of insisted it would be a good idea. These are some of the things that I have to put up with. Okay, so let's have some more music. A music break. Get your questions in. And we'll sort those out. Oh, crikey, go away! Adverts and things. Horribleness. This is the thing, is we actually got nothing much in way of news. I mean, there's the,
Well,
because
it's Christmas.
I mean, there's the screw attack thing, but Drenix has already covered that.
Yeah,
I did kind of point out one little thing earlier, which was like, it's supposed to be like, it's Wii exclusive games, isn't it? Now, here's me thinking that Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Winter Games is out on DS as well, but apparently, you know, they've got very interesting definition.
Sonic the Hedgehog and his character.
They don't like it.
They can fuck off. I'll say it.
Stop bending over to receive Mario's blessing, and perhaps they'll actually.
Mario even blows more chunks. I'm sorry, but this new Mario Brothers 4 player with the
looks horrid.
Sucks balls.
Looks horrid.
Yahtzee said it sucked even bigger balls, and it's like, dude, I don't even want to.
I've got more private message tabs than I think I've ever seen on this thing ever.
Well, because you went and told them how to do it.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway.
Wow. Right, let's have something from Sonic Adventure.
Do something from the Snowy Mountain things.
Yeah, that's what I was actually going on. We're gonna have, Snowy Mountain. And then we're gonna follow that up with another one of the tracks from that anniversary edition, not Nightmare Revisited. Which is actually She Wants Revenge, which is very Pet Shop Boysy. It's a version of Kidnap the Sandy Claws.
Oh my god, would you stop playing that music?
No, it's Christmas! I won't play that. I'm going to play something Christmassy.
Yes.
Because it's like the second to last show, and the penultimate show, and
it's
I could use Kate Bush.
Ow.
That will blow their minds.
Is it?
Kate Bush with December with Magic again. This town ain't big enough for the book for bus. Bow, 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 bow.
Okay.
And there's no way you're gonna leave. That's my impression of Rory doing singing.
Nice.
We'll have, I've so mountain and then let it snow, let it snow, let it snow by Frank Sinatra. How about that? Christmassy. Christmas! Woo! You can do better than that.
What?
It's Christmas. You gotta do the proper Slade. It's Christmas.
It's Christmas. I
can't do it. Go on. Channel the spirit of Noddy Holder.
I can't do it. Just say no.
Just say no. Now that was the people from Grange Hill, and their message of not doing drugs.
Oh
That was Just Say No. Incidentally, Just Say No. Because, obviously, you'll have one, you'll end up as some weird hippie with long hair who works for Spawn.
Okay, sure.
I joke. I kid, of course. It was nice, actually. I got to see Dreads, what was it, Friday? Because he came over to, actually, he actually came over to see Vancouver 2010, which was actually looking like a gorgeous game. I was also doing a little thing for All-Star Racing there as well. So, we had people there, and I got a chance to, race Mr. Dreadnox. And, I didn't do that well, actually. I kept getting caught by, like, massive arrays of weaponry. It was most unfortunate.
I see, you were playing music.
Yeah. But here's a piece of information for you. Shadow's bike's called the Dark Rider. There you go. People want to be like reveal something for ages about the game. So there we go. Shadow's bike's called the Dark Rider.
It's a motorcycle.
It's a motorcycle. It's not the gun one.
No, it is not.
It's a modified version of the gun one.
Which is
fun. Yeah, it's slightly more charcoal-y. Than the jet black
and
gun
it has
one.
Weapons and shit.
I think it's got an ammo crate or it's either an ammo crate or the engine sticks out very far. Anyway, we'll have Stone Mountain while everyone goes nuts about the fact that I actually told them something for once.
Rio dies in the next. Wait, no. I had to do it. I really did.
Flicky confirmed as a driver. Flicky's not in it. Right, here's the tracks. Snow Mountain, then. Let's snow, let's snow, let's snow. Let's snow, let's snow, let's snow.
Let it snow
more.
Already, damn it.
Snow.
Is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you'll really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Weather outside is frightful, but that fire is delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought lots of corn for popping. The lights are way down low, so let it snow, let it snow, let it snow,
let it snow.
When we finally say goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you'll only hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. Long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
And we're sort of straight in with the questions, mainly because I'm getting asked a lot about the bike, the Dark Rider. That name may well change. I was speaking to Dreadux, and apparently...
Well, that's clearly the most...
Well, but this way, all the track names have changed from my sheet that I had to go. It was like, I'm going to use this level, this level, and this level. It was like, there were nine of those levels on there. And Dredd confirmed in sort of conversation with me that Amy's car name has certainly changed. Mm. Which is interesting. Ooh, there we go. Awesome. There's... Well, the bike itself, it's the same bike. Okay, you just got... They can't hear anything, apparently. That's interesting.
Did you turn it off?
No. We're live, apparently, still.
Hmm.
Can people hear me?
They're gonna shout at you.
People hear me?
They're gonna throw things?
Yeah, they just had a couple of bad issues, but apparently it's all okay now. Yeah, so the bike's more sort of charcoal colour, it's not black. It's got the tattoo, the Shadow the Hedgehog tattoo, Black Arms logo thing on it, as opposed to the
tribal
gun logo. Yeah, the tribal thing, the awesome one. I swear, that's along with the Sonic head, that's probably the top two most things that people related to Sonic actually have tattooed on them. I've seen so many tattoos of the Shadow logo. I would have it sort of... some sort of thing. How do you like me saying still no sound?
It's a bit odd.
Everyone else can hear me.
Huh. Well, you might
reload!
Well, she can't hear you telling her that, but just tell her to stop the speed and then click on the link again. And have it.
You didn't accidentally mute, did you? Heard your lightning? Didn't lean on something and mute it. Oh, of course, yeah. You couldn't be able to see me. It was that matters.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway. So that's why, and it's got sort of some sort of modified engine thing.
Yes.
Both streams are working, so I don't see what the issue they're having is. It's streaming currently on both encoding. Mm-hmm. Bizarre. Hopefully, Hedge Knight will try something else. Try MP3. No Sonic Stadium stream.
Hmm. It broke.
Ho ho. PlayStation movie. Baltic Wind says, how do you know if Hedgie's a girl?
Hedgie?
Hedgie Lightning's a girl.
That's for you to answer. I didn't make any assumptions.
I don't know. I think we get more girls than I think any other site. In terms of percentage.
Compared to who?
Well, DSS and Brett Drew. In terms of percentage makeup, our sort of lot. Is sort of much more female based.
You say so.
Yeah.
So yeah,
it's bizarre.
What?
I blame my incredible magnetism.
Anyway, you were saying about the bike.
Yeah, no, well, I've kind of finished about the bike, really. There's some sort of weird engine mounting. I'll give you some other information about the bike as well, then. Shadow's special move is sort of Super Shadow / Chaos Control.
Ooh, is it the silvery one or is it the gold?
I haven't seen it actually.
No.
But I know it is.
You can't, it probably is going to be golden.
Mm. Like, it's not my favourite All Star
no,
move
don't
though.
You like the golden, you like the silvery.
I like my, yeah, again, it needs to be the silvery gold Shadow.
Which is next, well, compared to like flippin'.
Not Shadow the Hedgehog one, which was just like,
right,
he's gold.
And
it's like, no. It's like
the silver gold,
which was just look. He just looked awesome then.
Worked well with the red highlights.
Anyway, yeah, it worked really well then.
Gold just kind of drowns it.
That was my only issue with that particular cutscene section.
That's all it was, because
it was just the wrong color.
Blemished gold.
Damn you! It's like if Knuckles was ever went proper super again, I would expect him to be pink. I don't care if it was like that was hyper. I'm sorry, he has to go pink.
He has to.
He must go pink. Go pink, bitch.
And his tails reaching to super form.
He needs to get a cape and get. He needs to have a load of flickies and he start flying around. That's just giving me an idea for a Rex going there, damn it. Yeah, so when he. If you win the Shadow. I've just told you what happened with his super, with his all-star move. But if you win the Shadow, he's sort of at his victory animation. He does a stoppy on the bike.
A stoppy.
He comes to a stop, but there's sort of like a wheelie on his front wheel.
Hmm. Interesting.
Which is just and then when the bike comes back down, he sort of lays back in the seat with his feet up, and just looks like the. He just channels his just real badass. He's like, yeah.
Yeah, I
won.
All your asses.
I won for Maria, but I also want to kick your asses. It's a really cool thing. It's not so, but his All Star move is not my favorite All Star move. Because I have seen Amigo's All Star move. And Amigo's All-Star move is, quite frankly, the funniest thing I have seen in a racing game for a very, very long time.
So you'll have to get the game to see it.
No, I'll tell them what it is.
Fine.
I'll let them tell them what it is. They'd be more inclined to buy it if I tell them what it is, in this instance. It's not something that... people can find this information out easy. No, he doesn't actually say that, Hedgie. Like, it doesn't really say much. There's chaos a lot at the moment, but he does sort of lean back and sort of make some sort of gesture, like, you know, this is like he did the Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games thing, which is just to look like he doesn't, to win and then sort of make it look like he doesn't care, thus being cool.
He loses, he doesn't give a shit. He wins,
yeah.
He doesn't give a shit.
Unbelievable.
It's just a game. It's like,
I am the ultimate.
Don't give a shit.
Amy's victory animation. She skids the car and she actually crashes into the camera. the back end hits the camera and jolts it. It's really cool. But Amigo's All Star move, which I can't remember what it is. What is actually his name is? But this is Amigo. This is Amigo. He's in Samba de Amigo. Monkey, his his all-star move. He jumps onto the bonnet of his car whilst it is in motion, okay? He whips out his maracas. That's the musical kind, not any other kind of maracas or slang, okay? And he starts dancing and jiving, okay? Now, at this time, you'll have, like, a little pair of maracas will appear over your head. If he and his car come close to you, you'll be affected by the music that he's generating. You and your car will then get in line behind his, and you will start dancing. And everyone does a different dance.
That's awesome.
Everyone doesn't dance. I think Amy was like doing the mashed potato or something. And so seriously, and everyone gets in line behind you. So you end up with a conga line of cars with everyone dancing along to music, doing different actions. Yeah. It is freaking hilarious.
Wow, that's
crazy. Maracas can also be a slang term for breasts, for those who don't get that.
I would have thought...
Shake your maracas.
That's true.
Shreve Fossil says, I must see this special move.
Yeah,
it's one of those things where I hope there's a video or a video clip of it.
Yeah.
If that, I might ask. I might ask, right? If you're capturing footage, can I have? I might ask them if like I can like have just this like clip of the Amigo All Star move and how it worked. Shadow dancing in the official game, Hedge Lightning said. Yes, well, he's danced in a music video before, so he's...
music video, he's danced... Where else is... I know there's one other place he's danced, but I can't think of what it is.
Well, I'm actually drowning in questions now, so I'll have to answer them soon.
Well, I'll start banging them out, man.
Just the questions? Oh-ho!
You only got so long until your Top Gear thing.
No, it's not on this week.
Fine.
Blue Hero says, shake, 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 senora, shake it all the time. Yes. Work, 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 Blue Hero. Do it all the time. Hedge Lightning, who is tired, or was it this time, says, what is your favourite non-Sega games console?
Say the question for me one more time, not at the speed of light.
My favourite non-Sega games console?
What's your favorite? That's
doesn't
help.
What is your favorite non-Sega games console?
So basically anything after the Dreamcast is okay.
God. No, anything that doesn't have the word Sega emblazoned on it is okay.
Well, that's a whole hell of a lot of consoles. I hate to say that they're Sega.
But you must have one that's a favourite. Was it the GameCube or...
I did like the GameCube. I did like the N64. I liked the Nintendo consoles, yeah, but it's just,
Can you help me out?
I don't have favourite. Go with probably the N64, or not N64, and Nintendo GameCube, Dolphin, that's right. That thing kicked the shit out of everything else for a long time.
I'm gonna say GameCube or 360, actually.
No, I don't like the 360. I mean, it's pretty, but it just, if you really want my personal favorite, I never really liked the 360. So,
So, Rama Dragon asks, have you ever realised that Samba is in fact Brazilian and not Mexican? I am South American, I am offended.
I didn't really think of a particular nationality when looking at the monkey. I just said south of the border. So, anywhere between Mexico and freaking... Chile, I think, the lowest country.
Chile?
Yeah, Chile is the one that stretches all the way down.
Yes, Chile is the backbone.
It also stretches down to the bottom of the country,
mm-hmm.
which covers most of it. So.
Yeah. The samba dance is Brazilian, yes, but you know it's the name of the monkey. Well, no, it's not actually. It's the name of the monkey is Amigo, but it's the
fail.
It's like dance. It just basically mean dance with Amigo. The dance of Amigo. It's not. That's literally what it means. Anyway. She's South American and she's offended, and she's actually Uruguayan, so it shouldn't matter to her really that it's Brazilian or Mexican. So there, I say. Oh snap, etc.
Well, to be fair, Uruguayan,
that big
of a country. It's
kind of small. Hmm. Vijay says, is the Stig in Sega? Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing, and if no, why not?
The Stig is neither a Sega nor a Sonic character.
Who says he isn't?
Oh, for Christ's sakes. I say, me and everybody else who's known the series this long.
That wouldn't be our fault. You'd have to speak to BBC and licensing. It's not my fault, if he is or he isn't. Apparently my Spanish fails.
Yeah, I didn't think that was correct either.
I don't care.
You're so silly. Because you don't technically dance with Amigo, so that's not right either.
But actually Samba. You do.
No, that's for people who get far too into the game, but you're supposed to use your maracas or whatever and go in the time or the beat with him, right? Because you get the circles and then he's constantly doing the beats and you have to match them or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
That's not dancing, that's music making, actually. Closer to. I don't know, I've honestly never played the game. I'm sure we own it, so...
Yeah, my Spanish fails, but not as much as the Spanish Armada failed.
Right, so he's gonna
take that historical burn.
Historical reference.
Historical burn!
Because you can't say or learn or understand Spanish. Okay, thanks. Whatever.
Que?
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 Just shut up and go on with it.
El.
Oh, cerveza, por favor.
My drink says I am so not picking a side.
Oh, cerveza, por favor. Do you remember what I taught you what that is?
What no, is I don't remember what it is.
Dos, which means what? Come on, in Spanish. Dos.
Two.
Yes. You probably won't know. Por favor.
Well, put two, please. Oh, this is an ice cream.
Dos
two ice cream, please.
Por favor. No,
two ice creams, please.
Two beers, please.
Two beers, please. Oh, jeez.
I try. I really do.
I don't think this wasn't a game called Top Gear in the Mega Drive. I had a game called Top Gear on the Atari.
Your phone's going off because somebody texted you a question.
chat keeps stopping, apparently. That doesn't surprise me. Opot says...
get the recording later.
As it says, what is this about Sophia putting butter on me? There's no easy way to tell you this, Earthheart. I suggested that people butter you up as you are a judge.
He's a lobster. We're cooking him.
He's not.
He's a lobster. He's a rock lobster.
But he wasn't a rock. He was an earth lobster! Dun 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 dun. Earth Lobster! No, Josh Lobster, that's his name! Josh Lobster! Peanut butter, Vegeta time, Josh Lobster! I just have a song for everyone at this point.
You don't have a song for Blake, you have one word for him. That's all you are.
I don't need anything, I just need one word. I have one name. Four letters, and he is dead. He's dead to the world.
Is that really?
Two beers, please. Yes.
Dos cervezas, por favor.
Yes, you may not have any beer. because you're too young.
I'm just saying.
In any country,
the fact
you're too
that
young.
I know that—that's the sad thing. I only learned so much from my father, but that was one of the things he taught me is how to ask for
the Josh. The His Royal Earthness also asks: has Echo been converted to the Church of Our Lord or Lord the Stig?
Hell no.
You're not Stigite yet.
No, I am not a Stigite.
No, she's not.
Yeah,
not. What is this?
What's what?
Earth Arts. What the hell?
Would you please explain what's going on? So I can't see.
Some mascot thing for Sonic the Blue Cat.
Sonic?
You just so happen to have, like, a fox head as well.
I don't.
Okay, this isn't freaking weird.
Please. We're never gonna get this episode.
No, it doesn't matter. Okay. Katie Fox says to the two of you, you're marrying a Sonic at the Olympic Winter Games. Which event would you be good at and why?
What, if I was really there?
What event would you be good at in the Olympic Winter Games?
If I was actually there, if it was me, little old me.
I think you've grasped the point of this question, yes.
I'd probably be good at ski jumping, actually.
Ski jump.
I have done skiing, and I'm actually not half bad at. As a matter of fact, I'm quite good at careening down the hill at an obnoxious speed and flying up into the air off of a hill at which I've hit. And then landing gracefully, so, well, by gracefully I do mean probably very savagely with missing ski about 10 feet away, but, you know, I can work on the landing.
Mm. Well, I said about Earth Art and Sophia and Butter and Blake's ears perked up and gone, what? What's that? Sophia's doing what now?
It's a butter fetish, it's all gone wrong.
She wants to get you in some marmalade privately, Blake. And I've got some bad news for you. It's one of the marmalades with the thick bits. I'll be the same, to be honest.
Well, the problem is I've already done it. You, however, have not been on a pair of skis.
I have been on a pair of skis.
Did you do very well with them?
No, because I couldn't do the snowplow thing.
Oh, you couldn't snowplow? You couldn't cross your skis a little?
I could cross them, but I couldn't actually prevent myself from not moving forward.
Oh, I figured that out.
And the guy did his best to break my ankle as a result.
Well, you're not supposed to put your weight back so far on your ankles when you cross your skis to make that V shape.
Well, no, I was doing exactly what I should have done.
You make
that. And I was still just moving forward.
Yeah, it does kind of take a bit of a...
But so as a result, he decided that he was going to try and twist my foot off the instructor, to which point I threatened to stick the other ski somewhere rather immoderate. SMX says, how much could a woodchuck chuck if a shadow kicked him where the sun doesn't shine?
Probably won't be chucking very much. It'll be chucked over the moon.
How much could a woodchuck chuck if a shadow kicked it where the sun doesn't shine? 5 bales of hay. Is my answer. Do you have an answer?
That's not any wood. That's not wood he's chucking. How much wood?
You can set fire to it. What more do you want? You can set fire and make houses out of it. What more do you want?
You suck at the answering of the questions because you just said.
You don't even answer them!
I said he would be chucked over the moon so he wouldn't be chucking any wood. Oh my god! Fail on your part. Listen to me more. I know I'm your wife, but you can stand to listen once in a while.
You can stand to make sense once in a while as well.
Yeah, kiss my butt. I answered the question straightforward. You just didn't pay attention.
I didn't realize the over the moon bit was your answer, really.
Well,
it just seemed like it seemed like a wry comment, which was then followed up with nothing.
A foot in the nether regions from Shadow would probably end you somewhere.
Yeah, but you don't know that the woodchuck chuck, that's where the sun doesn't shine for them.
Well, where does the sun not shine?
I don't know, I'd have to instigate some kind of special study into the the biology of woodchuck chuckers, and I don't have the time or the energy to do that. I'm sorry.
Shadow foot woodchuck gone.
Hedy Lightning says that you can't be chucked over the moon, which is technically correct, because...
Oh, for Christ's sakes, I hate you people in
your... Because you have to go up and down. So... You'd have to sort of be chucked into sort of an elliptical orbit.
I could see that happening.
And then somehow gain enough velocity. Yeah, it's not possible. You're right.
It's impressive.
Your science fails you.
I don't care!
Where is your god now?
Where's my shadow?
Where's your shadow? Well, it's actually behind you on the basis of where the light source is.
He's probably asleep.
Your shadow is also asleep, yes.
Shut up.
Blaze is one, oh my god.
Oh, shut up! stupid science.
ShowFox04 says, in the current war, who are you supporting, soldiers or demo men? There is a war?
There's a war between soldiers and demo men. You're not very good at this, are you?
Well, I'm trying to find out what's going on.
You don't support Blake Demo Men, because they're assholes.
Blake Demo Men gets supported by a boot in the Nether Regions. Or a sticky in the Nether Regions.
Frankly, I don't like soldiers or...
Cassian, you, Jimmy! Oh, chuck you over the moon! Yeah, apparently some TF2 update, which I will have to look into another
time.
Flies, time heals all wound, time bandits. Actually, we didn't talk about the One Piece news, which is that you can donate money to a special charity fund. And Sonic Retro will use the ban hammer and ban Tristan from TSSN. But it's an idea that they've come up together, TSSN and Retro. So sort of let it be bygones and bygones, and we'll for every like how many of the dollars it is, Tristan will be banned from Retro for one day. I do maintain the fact that if he actually said
he's getting paid not
to pay charity money for Tristan not to be on Retro, I think they would get more money if it was paid to actually hit Tristan with a hammer. I'd donate to that. I think most of the community would as well, unfortunately. But it's for a good cause. It's for a good cause. So check out Sonic Retro or TSSZ. Yes, I'm actually going to suggest you go to TSSZ. I know it's really bizarre. And check it out, basically.
I wouldn't look too hard at TSSZ. Just do your thing.
Very sporting, actually, of Tristan to do that. He gets a thumbs up. Thumbs up. I'd also like to point out that Darkspeed managed to get a piece of artwork into Sonic the Hedgehog Comic 207.
Yes, he did.
Which is, nicely done.
Well, considering you sent them a message and they basically ignored you.
Game Fox was a very good question. Have you ever bought the same game but for different consoles?
You've gotten the same game.
I've got the same game but for different consoles, but... I can't count anything Sega related, because there's stuff that I've bought for the archive, which is I already have. Right. I mean, technically you can say like the Xbox Live and stuff games and what have you, and those become the Sonics, but not a general release, no. I tend to subscribe to the things like if I've got it on that format, then that's what I'm going to play it on and screw anything else. Mm-hmm. Unless I need a specific replacement game. Right. That's a very good question. Katie Fox comes up with some good questions. We need to do questions more. Yeah. Sheriff Fox also asks a question to you. When will we be able to see some more of those awesome drawings, aka Cheese versus Chip?
I wasn't sure if anyone was going to harass me, but I just actually...
Yeah, I need some more of those.
I have to just
He says to scan them. So you heard it here first. You just have to scan them.
Yeah. Just like I have to finish the Beat comic, just like I have to wash the dishes. Isn't that on a certain list? I wonder what that list might be called. Things I will eventually get
done. What's the oldest games console you have played? Says Hedgy Lightning.
Me? I've played on the original, like, old school Atari stuff.
The 2600.
Yeah,
ditto.
That shizzle's crazy. But besides that, no,
I seem to recall I played on one of like the original space invaders machines. Nice. I seem to recall that.
That's possible.
But certainly I think the Atari 2600 is as early as we can get.
Mm-hmm. As far as the
right. How long have we been on?
Too long.
Too long, says Echo. Case Fox asked if you've got two Sonic Unleashed games, one for Wii and one for PS3. Yeah, I understand why you did that, because they are essentially different games.
Well, anything. I hate to say it, but if you get a game for the Wii and get a game for something else, you're probably going to end up with two very
because of the control methodology for the Wii, you are essentially getting a different game.
At least a different game experience, if nothing else, because you're doing things differently.
Headline says, nope, some console was just dots on the screen. It wasn't really a console, though.
Yes, it was a console back when it was just straight up Pong. That was all it played. Pong.
And you used overlays. But yeah, that was actually just a computer.
Technically, all consoles are computers. But not all computers are consoles.
Actually, I have played a game which was actually used tape. You know, the cards? The cards with the holes in? That was the program. I have played on one of those computers that was that.
You say played, do you mean like touch a few times and then leave it be?
It was like a really, really old one. You could like play Noughts and Crosses, or Tic-Tac-Toe, I suppose its name is American. What do those Tic-Tac-Toe actually mean?
Tic-Tac-Toe?
I mean, elsewhere it's called Noughts and Crosses. Because he's not on a cross.
Tic-Tac-Toe is just the name of the game.
Why is it called Tic-Tac-Toe?
I'm sure there's a reason.
What's the deal?
I would not ask me for the cultural definition of the particular...
But it's American cultural definition.
I don't know what it's called.
I demand more. I'm a loser because I don't know.
No, you don't. I don't know either, but there's a difference between me and you. I can care less. It's a name.
Yeah, you caring, not caring less isn't anything new, really. Digivantal asks, what does Knight do when he wins? That would spoil the surprise.
He throws a Knight hope.
He throws an Itopian up into the air and then does a bicycle kick and kicks it into the face of the second position person.
And then floats.
And then he rips off his face and reveals actually Rihanna. Who then rips off the face again and then reveals a skull and then he sets fire to the third place one, resulting in a fatality. That's what Knight does in All-Star Racing. Punch card programs for the win. I thought it was supposed to be paunch card, yeah. Card paunch! Right, let's have some farewell music. Because, you know, music. Well. Fair. Check out Sonic Rex, by the way, for a nice fancy Christmas skin.
Slightly better than TSS.
Slightly. Because we are awesome like that. Oh, yes, indeed. There are actually more. We had questions in the chat room as well. Is questions in the questions section?
I don't know. I didn't look, so for next week. Otherwise.
Oh, there's a Rex Factor related questions. Damn it. Right. Ram Dragon says, dear boss, I've submitted my entry. You will now stop demanding me things, right? Right? Yeah, I actually asked to do something for once.
Yeah.
I actually gave an order for once to a member of staff.
Dear Lord.
I insisted that Ram enter.
You gave an order to her. You ordered Blake around
the money. Damn straight. I like your new avatar, Ram. I like your new avatar, I will say. It's a really nicely drawn dragon. Don't you think?
Yes.
That's really nice. Also, honey, you can stop the caps lock now. It's
what's caps lock?
Every single message that Ram sent me for the last half hour. Like, yelling at me. Stop yelling at me. I've got a bad head.
Caps lock must be broken.
The caps lock must be broken. T.A. Black, so I'm only doing this because this is like Rex Factor related. Seeing as Rex Factor time again, who would you place money on scooping their coveted first place position this year?
I don't know because we're not going to be able to hear it.
Well, I'm tempted by Pigeons of Death simply because what their entry is, which is Robotnik's Tea Party.
If I hear every single one of these, if I hear every entry once, then I will place my bet.
Ram sort of says okay, but I approve of caps lock. I approve of caps lock.
Caps lock is coasting.
But
too
do you approve of num lock though, or scroll lock? Surely scroll lock's better because it's older. It's a scroll, for Christ's sake.
Yeah, it's all falling to
written bits. On parchment, falling to bits. Withered by the ages and ravages of time.
And buried under
an ocean. So, also asks, AK, for some unknown reason, the Lose actually likes singing the DK rap. Would you ever consider them doing, instead, Do the Mario, or is that too harsh? Actually, that was being considered for this year, funnily enough, was to Do the Mario. But, since the death of the person who did it,
yeah,
I kind of thought that probably wouldn't be suitable. I think what I might do now is I will insist that they do a specific cover of a specific song, which is not necessarily a bad one, but one that might prove difficult.
Just to really.
So I didn't actually enforce it last year.
No, you
didn't. I didn't enforce it last year. I kind of let Crystal Dream off. Because she was like, oh no, do I have to sing it at SOS? It was like, no. No, honey, you're fine. So, yeah, we'll see. I might give him options this year.
Mm-hmm. An option, pick your death.
I think the answer is, are you going to ask Blake and Ram? Blam. Is that the shipper? That's the shipper name is Blam. Blake Draco X Ram the Dragon is Blam. Blammers. Those who believe in Blake and Ram are Blammers. I can come up with some. Be warned, I can come up with names like that for any one of you, or any two of you. Who's money on winning this year's X-Factor? I say that it's. My money is on Pigeons of Death. Headline says, is it only Sonic songs or. And Voltic Wind is all Sega songs?
You can do Sega songs.
Blammers, not Lammers. You know, I think Blammers. BL for Blake and AM for Ram. Shadowfox04 says Numb Lock greater than Caps Lock is greater than Scroll Lock. In all seriousness, Sonic songs are preferred. Sega songs are acceptable.
Well, considering a certain dreamer.
Yeah. Well, Knights is. I always say that Knights is an extension of the Sonic fanbase anyway.
If you say so.
It's like the nice part. It's like the 1980s renewal project that is still good. Is that district? It's the thing that it was new in 1980, and it's like still a really nice place to hang out, even though it's not as popular anymore.
I'm not saying anything at this point.
Earthfoss says, "Make me a name, go on, I dare you. Bear in mind, I know how to shove various things in various places and show you a time you'll never forget for worse."
Okay with it.
Yeah, I'm.
Give him a name.
Let's see.
Ultimately, he called him Earthy Bear, and it didn't phase him. So.
Yeah, but then he'd have to be paired up with somebody in some kind of shipping thing.
Right.
So. I would normally go straight to Vija on that. But that wouldn't be fair on Vija. He's always Vija, and he's like, we pick on him. Well, we don't, because we love him to bits.
We don't pick on him, but we love
him. I might mention it in the 360 chat later.
Okay. He's already had yearly visits, so it's not like he's...
I think of that says, I bet you can't think of an AAUK, and he's like, yeah, I can.
I already have, and it actually works really well.
The last person challenged him. J-Fox's bully circle around Vija. No, leave him alone. Leave him be. He's cuddly. Leave him alone.
I challenge you to quote unquote come up with another one. Wasn't that sometime in uni or something?
Oh, I don't know. It's like Vija's fangs go. Leave him alone. He's lovely.
He needs a break.
He hates us all, apparently.
So
we were saying nice things about you, Vija. Nice things.
He knows he's just going to get dragged into it anyway.
Yeah, everyone loves Vija. Mm-hmm. That's a new sitcom coming away, actually. Everybody loves Vija. Right, I was going to end the show some time ago. Right. Several hundred years.
You're a liar.
I'm not a liar. Where's the waitresses? The waitresses. Not Waitrose. The waitresses!
What's this about? You seeing other chicks now?
No one woman can satisfy me.
Really?
Right. We'll have,
Are these French waitresses? Similar to French maids?
I'm not telling you that. My private life. Alright, so we're going to have two pieces of music, one of which is Sonic and one of which is not. So it's Christmas, which will upset his royal Scrooge-ness, Mr. Earthart, Esquire.
Who will be visited by three ghosts in a couple
You'll be visited by three ghosts. Ray the Squirrel, the ghost of Christmas bars.
Silver, ghost of Christmas.
The ghost of Silver, the ghost of Christmas yet to come. Actually, shouldn't Mephiles be the ghost of Christmas yet to come?
That's because Christmas never was. There's a difference.
The ghost of Christmas present, probably, I don't know, who can it be? Who's there around for ages? It has to be a jolly person.
Get Big the Cat.
I know, who could it be? Seriously, who could it be? If we say that,
Jolly. It's not like
It should be Wentos. So Wentos is the ghost of Christmas present, and Chawa. You are coming there. You're coming to look into this window, yeah? You see a Bob Cratchit. You mean to him. I'm just envisioned now as if I was this actual Scrooge character forcing V just to write in a book.
Dear, oh dear.
Sir, can I have another shovel full of coal from the fire for my website to keep it going? No, get back to work! Ramses Earth would just shoot everyone. Chip is the ghost of Christmas present. Actually, that would make sense. This ghosty Chip.
Ghosty Chip.
Lol, lol, lol. Anyway, time to go. Hey, do you like these mail?
Okay.
And on that bombshell, it's time to go. We're going to leave with White Acropolis, Snowy Peak from Sonic 06. Oh my god, she kissed Sonic! Everything's ruined now!
Is it worse that she kissed
Oh my god!
Or a dead thing?
Ah! She showed affection! Ah!
God,
my eyes! Hush. My eyes! It wasn't Sally! Ah! And after that we're gonna have we're gonna have the waitresses with Christmas wrapping.
Okay.
Ah, she kissed him now. No, no.
Oh,
my soul is gone.
I'm okay.
Ah,
you had one of those? Really?
Yeah, whatever. We'll see you next week for the last show of the series. With all the X Factor entries, make sure you get your entries in for before the show. So remember, the show starts at 7 o'clock UK time. Your entry must be in before then, okay?
If
it's not in before then,
like
we've had people miss it before, like Illy Beatrix, who could have won it. They would have won it, hands. You would have won it, hands down. And you will miss out, okay? So get it in there. We'll be back next week with me and Echo for the last show in the series until February or whatever it is when we actually return. I've been Archangel UK.
I've been Echo Hawk.
And we will see you next week. Bye for now.